So in this video today, we will show you guys how to assemble the table.